再一位选手代表中国。
Next is he, representing China, Zi Zunli.
Seventh in the World Championships, fifth in the four continents last year, first in her nationals. Didn't do so well in the Cup of China, the Grand Prix circuit, finished 10th there. Set a new personal best in the short program. This is Li Zizhong of China. Triple toe, good quality to start. Now a big element, double axle, triple toe loop. There's the axle, holds it and sets. Well done. Packing the content in now. Triple loops to come. Clean, suspect edge though. Sequence of jumps, starting with a salchow. So loop, loop. Not the fastest, highest jumps we've seen, but all clean. We're after halfway. Speed and length in the triple flip. Now the loop. Well, from a technical point of view, packing those three jumps in after the halfway point. Extra points. A strong performance from Li Zizhong of China. Great support here for Chinese skaters, Japanese skaters, Korean skaters, and everybody appreciated, but there is more for those nationalities here in Chinese Taipei for this event. Where she wasn't holding back here. Li Zixun towards the end of the program there, doing the choreographed step sequence, the last spin. Well done, but not that high in its overall mark, I wouldn't have thought. Li Mingzhu and Li Chengzhang, their coaches, Laurie Nickel. There's a name on many of the top skaters' biography sheets, the choreographer. See, she's round. Yes, it's round. Now, will we get to see that Lutz? Because there was a Lutz in there, which looked like there was an edge change before the start of the jump. Some nice steps and interpretation. Pretty as a picture. Clean on the landings. The spins, maybe one area that she could develop to lift the levels. Everything counting. Two ladies from China going. Zhang Kexing skated in eighth place in this event. 183.85 at the World Championships 2013. 181.56, not quite that, but not bad at all. Currently enough to have her in first place with four to skate. A great fillip and confidence builder before Sochi. So a very quick break now, and then we'll be back with the last four.